videotape was taken on our recent trip to Rome. It is made for the parents, friends, and students of the Haslett Choir. We hope that you enjoy it. It is filmed in chronological order, or in other words, in the order of that events occurred. We have caught bits and pieces of various activities on this great trip to Italy. Take your hand away from your face. I have you on close up.
Oh, give it to me. Oh, better you than me.
Oh, this is cool.
It's off, okay.
Yeah, it's on. It's on.
Oh, wait, I'm dumb.
No kidding.
God, you're Mom, I love you and I still miss you. And I'm still scared.
Do you care?
Okay.
Hi, Mom and Dad. I love you. I think I'm going to have a great time. Hi, Mom and Dad. It's me. Hi. We love you.
Hi, Mommy. I love you. Ow. Get in here.
Okay, you're on close-up.
Oh, my God. Look at him. Look at him. That's
you. Huh? Jennifer.
Oh, I'm in what?
Say hi to James and Lily. Hi!
Yeah. I'm hoping that news noodle.
Hi, James and Rob! Rob. Jenny loves you. Say hi, James! Hi, Abraham, I love you!
On the board of a volcanic lake, all these mountains are of a volcanic origin. Now they are not anymore active.
Did you take that around to the Vatican? Yeah.
Hello, today we are in beautiful Berlegra.
Okay, good enough. Thank you.
La musica è cultura, è scienza, è arte e va seguita con attenzione e diffusa continuamente tra le genti. Faccio preghiera a tutti i pellegrini affinché si adoperino ad incentivare, a potenziare e sviluppare questo patrimonio tradizionale, certamente in questo momento il più efficiente, il più efficace, il più
semplice. Of historical importance between the United States choirs and the people.
Yeah. I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna ride in the
the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, my brother?
Hello, today is December 29th and it's a Sunday and we're at the Vatican.
Don't hide. That's really dumb. People hide from you. It looks really silly when you play. Everybody's ducking down behind, you know, trying to hide.
Here we have 20 minutes.
That's a good question, Jeff. You always ask.
Oh.
No, I don't. We got out better today.
Or are you just acting?
This is St. Peter's Basilica, located in the Vatican.
I got a 500 ceiling.
Make sure those keys locked in quickly. Circulate the pigeons. It'll be a little easier over here because we'll all be watching. Now, just hang loose here for a minute. We'll run. And we'll wait for you guys to want to warn you. Stay in the way.
Essa, verdade, fu la sua casa interna.
si è trovata pure alla base della sua missione messianica, la Santa Famiglia di Nazareth. Oggi la Chiesa vera, questa Santa Famiglia,
thank you.
It is raining. As you can see, there are clouds on the mountainside over across the valley there. Fuji is divided into two parts. We stopped at a hot springs down in the lower section and have climbed up this mountain that we're on and are now in a higher elevation. The panoramic view here is absolutely beautiful. On the way up here this morning, we saw many, many grape vineyards, such as you can see in the center of the picture there. And I'm going to move over and look at a grove of olive trees. We do see a lot of olives here in Italy, as well as grapes. Every town has a wine industry, and it isn't uncommon to have wine to drink with the meal.
Hi, I'm Lisa.
Gail,
and I'm from Georgia.
Hi, I'm Kelly Davidson, and I'm from Georgia.
I'm Tim Harper, and I'm from Georgia.
We're having a great time.
Oh.
sisters and brothers, working together to make things right. Knowing for sure there's a new day dawning, by sharing our love we can see the light. Brothers and sisters,
thank you. Thank you.
This is our hotel that I have been shooting here. We have enjoyed our stay here very much. I'm taking these pictures on Wednesday, January 1st. We had a very nice party last night, and the kids are going out sightseeing today.
Don't you know?
You can see the top part of Victor Emmanuel II Memorial. You remember, we saw that building the day before, I mean a few days ago. Yes, was the 27th when we saw it. You remember that one to the right in distance?
Go ready?
Yeah. The Colosseum, my party, we call the monument 72 AD. Was inaugurated by Vespasian's son, by Emperor Titus, in the year 80. So only 8 years were necessary to build the Colosseum. The Colosseum was for 50,000 people. And here Romans were coming to enjoy the gladiatorium.
Will we stop to get out and
we
see
do,
it?
We do. A little further up.
While we've been on this tour, we spent a fair amount of time getting on and off the bus. Many of the sights that we have seen are really very, very pretty, very interesting. And I think the students have absorbed a tremendous amount of information concerning this great city of Rome. Here you can see us unloading at a place called St. Peter in Chains. We will not be able to get any pictures inside here. This gentleman is our bus driver. His name is Tony. I cannot pronounce it in Italian.
Anthony, it's pronounced Anthony. To enter in St. Peter in Chains, the very early Christian church, built 1600 years ago. And here, we will see one of the greatest pieces of statuary existing all over in the world, Moses by Michelangelo. Michelangelo did Moses the same year he began the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel in 1508. And Moses is for sure the greatest war piece of statuary Michelangelo did. Ciao, Americans.
I'll have something there. These are the ruins that we had seen on the earlier section from the other side on the Palatine Hill. This is right adjacent to the Colosseum, which we have on film also. You can see the Colosseum coming into view here. Enjoyed this videotape. We enjoyed the trip very, very much. We would like to thank all of those people who supported our efforts to go there and come back. Thank you.